New this morning, a heavy police presence was seen on Clifton Avenue in Springfield last night. Here's a look at that scene from when our Western Mass news crews arrived around 11:30 p.m. You can see there are several police cruisers blocking off a portion of the road. Details are still limited at this time, but we have reached out to Springfield police and are working to learn more.